there has been some comment about medical facilities, hospitals and medicines in the 10 districts of the valley. I have shared it with you before, and I must reiterate that all medical facilities and hospitals are functioning normally. The district hospitals in the 10 districts of the valley have reported nearly 2.5 lakh OPDs, 20,000 IPDs, and nearly 200 major surgeries since August 5, besides 2,000 deliveries, both cesarean and normal. Despite easing of restrictions in over 90% of the valley, threats by anti-national elements have been keeping many markets from opening. Incidents at Parimpura and stone pelting on a local driver are unfortunate and have been taken due cognizance of by the security agencies.